I broke my $60,000 Patek Philippe watch.
Now, the Biden campaign just released this ad today attacking Donald Trump for appointing three of the conservative Supreme Court justices that joined in support of that movement. Check out.
What would you do?
The pain I was feeling was excruciating. I was turned away from two emergency rooms. That was a direct result of Donald Trump overturning Roe v. Wade.
Now, how do you expect Trump to handle the issue of abortion on the debate stage?
This is a tough one for Trump. He's trying to be all things to all people. To evangelicals and to...
Like and subscribe to June 1 Billion for more.
We got success in the building. This is June and he's on the road to 1 billion. Let's go.